I am a student completing an extra year in the sixth form at St. Joseph's High School. It is a voluntarily aided Roman Catholic co-educational school situated at Tredegar Park, Newport Gwent. The school places great emphasis on the development of every child, and for me it is given a full and rounded education as I progress through the school. The school has cared for my academic development and my personal development so that I feel confident within myself. The staff has always encouraged everyone to develop lively and inquiring minds while developing respect for religious and moral values, also tolerance towards others, a caring attitude and a sense of responsibility and self-discipline. This broadens our understanding of our own and other cultures and beliefs. The school places great emphasis on the whole development of every pupil based on the gospel values, and through these values it strives to provide equality of opportunity for all of us and enabling everyone to play a fulfilling role in the school and in the community. During my time at St. Joseph's, I have been encouraged to express myself in a great variety of subjects. As a result, I've been able to realise my flair for art, photography and filmmaking. I've been successful at GCSE A-levels and have recently been offered a place on an art foundation course at Newport Art College. Art is a subject that all students can realise their own potentials. At St. Joseph's, we are able to express ourselves in a great variety of materials in what undoubtedly is a stimulating environment. Drawing, painting, printmaking, ceramics and art history are on hold this year in favour of the film media studies. Like me, an ever-growing band of senior pupils joined the film school club where we soon became interested with filmmaking. Whether it be still or movies, the course is enjoyable and it offers excellent examination prospects, always giving everyone the opportunity to be a filmmaker.
My name's Kiefer C. Tran. Although I'm now studying at Cross Keys, often in my spare time, I return to St. Joseph to give a hand with the film club. During my final year in the Upper Six, I made several films for the school. These are often consist of school plays mainly, but there's one film I'm particularly proud of, and that is the documentary film of life in the sixth form, which I've entitled 30 Minutes, 24 Seconds in the Life of St. Joseph's Sixth Form. The aim of the video is to let fifth form pupils decide whether they want to stay in sixth form or leave. I feel the video has achieved that aim. It is able to give pupils a balanced view about the sixth form. It also has interviews of past sixth form students. We also do films for other schools. For example, we recently done a film with Westfield Comprehensive School. All these films are done voluntarily by myself and a small group of other people. By doing the films for St. Joseph, I feel I'm returning something back for the excellent education I received from it.
Hi, I'm Vivian Dim. Unlike the other three, I'm Chinese, not Vietnamese, Cambodian, or Welsh. The early days of filmmaking was definitely double dip. I'm taking a year of full education at present in order to devote more time to the law arts course at St. Joseph. As such, I'm treated as a college student to break the pressures that I can. My future intentions to the art world is at present open-ended. I don't want to tie myself down to any set areas ready so I know exactly how my work will progress. I'm continuing that in art A-level course whilst also following a photography and filmmaking program. Hopefully the experience I have gained over 3 years will be put to good use for the future ahead of me.
Yeah. thing. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Thank you. Very right. May we welcome... Hello. Sexy devil. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. I can't hear who. Thank you. Right, okay. May we welcome to our fashion show, St. Joseph's High School, on behalf of Tate Green Holiday Centre. Thank you, Carol. Right. All the boys and girls in this show are from Westfield Evers School, which is a special school of mentally handicapped and physically handicapped young people. Thank you very much.
That soon, we were asked if we could help to raise some money. Down in a place called Aberaeron, and I always pronounce it incorrectly, they've built the most beautiful holiday home for the children that you see here. But unfortunately, after spending all the money, we don't have any furniture. So we've been down a few times, haven't we?
That's right.
And we slept on the floor in sleeping bags.
Right.
And it was great fun.
What? Yeah.
What do we know? Oh, she didn't like sleeping on the floor. And we went to Oakwood Park, didn't we? And we went on the fair. Fell over once, he said. But we would like you, please, can we have some beds? So we thought we'd all come here now today and for the next couple of days. And Jason is going to say something else, if we can find it. I told you he was in charge, didn't I?
Hello. Right. Well, listen for this now, right? We hope you will enjoy our show, is it? Yes. And come every night. That means it's on a Wednesday as well. Alright? So that we can raise lots of money for T. Glenn. Thank you very much for coming this evening. Thank you. Something.
Pajamas are Centurion in a nightdress, $9.99. And Jeanette in a leather silk nightshirt, $14.99. And Sadie in a nice cotton nightie with a pussycat, is it? $5.99. And this young lady is Kelly, and her nightshirt is $5.99. And Kelly, who's got a lot of supporters in, by the sound of it. And Joanne, also $5.99. All these girls, of course, are from St. Joseph High School. And Julie. First of our babies, which is Sharon from Westfield Upper School. Off you go, Sharon. Here you go, darling. And Joanna, who's wearing a lovely pair of pink pyjamas at $14.99. And Suzanne, can we see your nightie? $14.99. Off you go, darling. Sharon, Suzanne and Joanne are from Westfield. And Sophie, who's from St. Joseph's, $5.99. And some of the younger girls in a pair of pyjamas at $6.99. What we've done is use two girls from every year in the school, from the first year up to the upper sex. And Emma, who's 90, is $5.99. And Mary, in pyjamas, $6.99. All these outfits are available from Peacocks and Mandy on Chepstow Road. And this is Rachel, her pyjamas at $6.99. Americans.
Joanne.
$29.99. And that's all from Tammy Girl in Cumbran. This is Sharon from Westfield, wearing a nice outfit in Tammy Girl. The trousers is $17.99 and the shirt is $24.99. Thank you.